Welcome to Floor. In this video, we will be talking about how to go live with pre-recorded video. To do the same, all you need to do is go onto the right-hand side of the panel, click on Room Settings. From the top, choose the session that you wish to add the pre-recorded session to. Once chosen, click on Settings. Scroll down and go onto Room Mode. By default, it would be set on Go Live directly on Floor. Choose Scheduled Recorded Stream from there. Then you will have an option to upload. Click on that option and you will be able to upload up to 1 GB file in MP4 format. Click onto the file to upload. Once chosen the file that you wish to upload, let it upload. Once uploaded, you will be able to see the time when the session goes live. Now, if you wish to make any changes to it, you can choose the date and the time. You will also see that when will the session get over. From repeat schedule, you will be able to choose the repeat schedule as you wish. And you will also be able to see the time left for the auto scheduling. Now, if you wish to go live right now, all you need to do is click on Go Live Right Now. And if you wish to stop the go live, all you need to do is click on the go, click to stop. Also, to go live, you need to click on the go live button. Only then the session will start to play. As you can see, my session has started to play. Now, if I wish to stop this, all I need to do is again go back here and click to stop. With this, my session will also end. As you can see, my session has now ended. Thank you. I hope this video will help you.